Welcome to WatchGuard's Daily Security Byte for Tuesday, January 13th, 2014. I'm your host, Corey Nachreiner. The big security news today is Patch Day. Like every second Tuesday of the month, today is Microsoft Patch Day. Adobe also shares Patch Day, and Mozilla released a software update as well. Let's start with Microsoft. They released 8 security bulletins, all fixing flaws in Windows. One was critical, the rest important. The most important update was a critical buffer overflow IntelliNet that could allow a remote attacker to gain access to your computer. Now, this kind of feels like a circa 2000 basic network service vulnerability. The good news is most network administrators do not allow external access to Telnet because it's very insecure. On top of that, Adobe released a bulletin today fixing 9 vulnerabilities in Flash, a popular web plugin that many people use. Some of these can be used in drive-by download attacks, so if you use Flash, patch it. Finally, Mozilla released Firefox 35 today, fixing many security vulnerabilities, including some more memory corruption flaws that could allow drive-by download attacks. So if you're a Firefox user, get that as well. In short, if you use Windows, Firefox, or Flash, go get your patches. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.